Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Your big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place, singing,
we will rock you. We will rock you.
Buddy, you're a young man, hard man, shouting in the street, gonna take on the world someday. You got blood on your face, your big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place. Somebody better put your bag into your place.
We will rock you.
Sing it.
We will rock you.
Everybody,
we will rock you.
Since they told her about it, the darkness her body possessed, and the scars are still there in the mirror every day that she gets herself dressed. Though the pain is miles and miles behind her, and the fear is now a docile beast, if you ask her why she is still running, she'll tell you it makes her complete.
I run for hope, I run to feel, I run.
a blur since they told me about it. How the darkness had taken its toll. And they cut into my skin, and they cut into my body, but they will never get a piece of my soul. And now I'm still learning the lesson to awake when I hear the call. And if you ask me why I am still running, I'll tell you I run for a soul. If the darkness knocks on your door, remember her, remember me. We will be running as we have before, running for answers, running for more.
Yesterday, I got a text from my oncologist, and you know, it's usually when you get a call, it's my daughter saying it's your doctor on the phone. I'm thinking, okay, either I am or either I'm not. And she said I am, so I'm in remission.